This is Nick Fury, Director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've called you here because we have a bit of a situation. As we speak, the supervillain prison known as the Raft is under attack by agents of HYDRA. Several prisoners have already escaped their cells. Level 7 threats. Like Green Goblin. Sabretooth. Living Laser. Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island. S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the Raft and do what you can. Good luck.
Remy, you best be careful or you end up someplace just like this.
Welcome to the Raft, home to the worst prisoners on Earth. Here's the secrets.
Here comes the Juggernaut!
No can do, mon ami.
Security's back on, and what's this? Living Laser is in there.
I need a job!
Keep moving forward. The breakout's not contained yet.
I'm not going back in that cell!
That's slick.
Yeah!
on me.
Keep the rest of the cells locked up tight. I just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
Oh, look! It's time to play.
Feel better knowing you got beat by me.
Glad you could make it.
Let's go flying.
The raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list.
Yes. The entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, hail Hydra.
Begone.